always finding stuff.
MBD? Wow, that's better. Jump on in, buddy. I never doubted you. A little help, BD? I need a stim, buddy. That did the trick. Right here, bud.
I can't fight anymore. Shoot him. All right, get him. I'm gonna shoot him.
Damage taken.
Thank you.
little help, buddy. Something catch your eye? Let me see.
Adversary inbound. Did you see movement? Surround him! Thank you. Charge forward.
Over here.
Got a runner. Lead him, try. He's evading.
Hit me.
Again. Hit him again.
Toss me one, BD.
Stop! Move up! Blast him! I got it. Still on us.
Help!
Target is using Sam.
I'll let you win, traitor. Hold still.
Hey, BD.
Excuse me, Cal. I am not used to such talkative company.
What's up, Grease?
So, kid. Heard you outran some fancy-looking tie. Not a ship I'd want to run into outside the Manus.
Worse, carried an Inquisitor, the ninth sister.
Ninth? We already got a second sister tailing us. Please don't tell me there's more of them.
Let's hope we never find out.
I'm getting more grades just thinking about it.
That droid seems to like you.
Wait, what, me? Don't spread rumors, it ain't nice. He's just probably happy to see someone other than a Bogley.
I'm just saying he wasn't that friendly with me when I first met him. I think you've got yourself a new friend.
Not a droid guy, I'm gonna say it. Nothing against them, they're fine things, but not for me. They're oily, greasy, and impossible to understand.
So kinda like you.
Hey. Well, yeah, all right, kinda, I guess. Whatever. I've got enough, friend. All right, we're here. Get in your chair. It hasn't been much of an issue.
Grease is quite the expert when it comes to engineering.
We haven't had a problem with the Mantis that Grease couldn't fix on the fly. I'm just surprised to see him outside on Dathomir.
Well, she was asking about my ship. Of course I'm gonna show her.
It's fascinating. You must teach me to be a pilot.
Whoa, 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 one thing at a time. First maintenance, then flight lessons, maybe. I haven't committed to anything yet.
Greasy, ready for a tour of Dathomir yet?
You're kidding, right?
He would not last long, I think.
Yeah, listen to the Night Sister. Gonna take a hard pass on that one, kid. I may be a gambler, but that's a risk I am not willing to take just yet.
Perhaps you can show us your home, Grease.
Yeah, not a bad idea.
Really? Lateron? All right, I'll think about it. It's been a while since I've been to the old stomping ground. I wouldn't mind it myself.
Grease?
I really hope that kid pulls through.
Grease, are you okay?
Oh, Cal. I was just referring to my plant. I see how that might have been confusing.
You worry over your plants?
He even talks to them.
Hey, they've been through a lot. Stress may be good for building character, not so good for plants.
I'm sure they'll pull through.
If they don't make it, do you think you could bring them back?
Perhaps.
Oh, let me be clear. I don't want any monster plants trying to eat me in my sleep.
Oh? Then you better stay on my good side. Malikos may not be here, but Dathomir is still dangerous. Be aware of your surroundings.
How's it feel to be home?
Good. Now that Malikos is gone.
It's hard to believe he was ever a Jedi.
Desperation deformed him. There are many experiences that can warp or break a person.
I was taught that we always have a choice in how we respond to misfortune.
True. But it still leaves a mark. Your friend Seer. It is clear she carries great pain.
She may no longer be a Jedi, but she'll never stop fighting for what she believes in.
Good. You should get what you came for.
I could use some time to my own thoughts.
Some help, please. Outsider, not from this planet.
Now!
I need something, buddy. A little help, bud. Right here, bud. Hey, BD. Right here, BD.
They were never even buried. So many Night Sisters died here. They didn't even stand a chance.
We got word there was a Jedi in hiding there. We had to follow up.
Oh, yeah, we followed up all right. Right into an Imperial-occupied system. At least at that time, they hadn't flagged us yet.
We thought it would be easy.
Yeah, except it was crawling with Imperials and heavy artillery, walkers everywhere.
We didn't know it was a walker production outpost going in. Off-record, secret site.
So there I am, 50 meters over this thing. They're on the comm yelling, about to open fire. And you get on and just start apologizing. Sorry, we didn't know. Sensors down. My co-pilot's sick. We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.
You know, hey, he's above us.
Not an easy target.
On my way.
Attack him quickly.
Just get him.
Use a little help, BD.
Target spotted. Get him! He got one of us. Yeah, someone else take a hit.
We stop you for good.
This one's got some moves.
Hey, bud, Stim.
I'm stepping back.
Okay, I got this.
Hit me.
An intruder above! Hit!
get away.
Firing!
Yeah, okay.
You have to deal with me now, Jedi.
Got him. I'll drop you.
stim.
After I lost my family, there was nothing. I was alone on Dothamir.
And when Malikos came?
When he told me the Jedi slaughtered my sisters, I was no longer alone. Anger became my companion.
But you didn't give in to it.
No. But to wield anger as a weapon and use hatred as a purpose, that is a feeling I know. And it is hard to resist. You should focus on your mission, Cal.
Seems we made the Empire nervous. They're stepping up security on Zepho and Kashyyyk.
Well, nothing can stop you. You're a pro, right? Where'd you learn to access that Imperial network anyway?
Basic computer protocol at the Jedi Academy was searching the galaxy for Force sensitives. Old Republic networks and independent systems were less secure, of course. Now the Imperial network controls everything.
Well, it's nothing you can't slice, though, right?
For what we need? Yes. It's not easy. When I escaped from interrogation, I stole some code clearances. They change them regularly, but with a little skill and luck, I figure out what's coming and where to patch in.
Impressive.
The trick is to cover your tracks so they don't know you're listening.
We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.